Have you ever tried to describe an image in your head and wished a tool could bring it to life exactly as you imagined it? The good news is that modern AI image generators are closer than ever to doing just that. The challenge is figuring out which one fits your workflow without wasting hours experimenting. I'm Raed with JotForm, and in this video, we will walk through what makes a great AI image generator, then spotlight six standout options that cover everything from marketing mockups to photorealistic stock images to highly staged scenes. We'll also talk about how you can use these tools to make your work stand out. Let's jump right in. A great AI image generator makes it simple to create images from the prompts you provide. At the very least, it should follow your instructions, support many different styles, export files at high resolution, and export common formats. Most tools meet those requirements. Where they differ is in the specialized features that fit particular jobs. One might excel at editing images for branded assets. Another might shine when you need to write long prompts with a dozen little staging details, while another makes bulk creation fast and easy. It's not about finding a single tool that's best for everyone. It's about finding the one that matches the way you work. Let's start with Night Cafe. Think of Night Cafe as an AI image generator with a strong social community. Plenty of platforms offer community features, but Night Cafe makes browsing, liking, and commenting feel enjoyable and natural. On the desktop, it's a pleasure to use. You can choose from plenty of open source models, and the interface smartly hides advanced settings until you're ready for them. That keeps things approachable without limiting power users. Generations usually take less than 5 seconds, and prompt adherence is consistently strong. If you enjoy daily challenges or want inspiration from other users, Night Cafe is a great place to spend time. The main drawback is accessibility on mobile. There's no true app yet. You can add the site to your phone's home screen, which is fine for browsing, but creating your own images is still best on a desktop computer. Next is Dreamina, which really shines for photorealistic stock-style images and for following detailed instructions. If you want a bustling Thai night market with a certain food in frame or a portrait with a specific pose and lighting, Dreamina usually delivers. Backgrounds look natural and avoid the over-polished, artificial feel some generators produce. Its image reference workflow is also very intuitive. You can drop in a photo, choose whether the AI should mimic a face, a pose, or the background, then add your prompt. That makes it easy to produce realistic headshots, lifestyle photos, or product images that feel grounded in the source. Dreamina's more artistic or stylized images aren't as strong, and you'll want to make sure you're using its best model option, not an older default. But when it comes to realistic images with lots of detail, Dreamina is reliable and user-friendly. Adobe Firefly deserves attention for two reasons: how it handles training data and how seamlessly it integrates with Adobe's creative tools. Adobe emphasizes that Firefly uses permission sources rather than scraping the web, which matters for businesses that care about intellectual property. Beyond that, Firefly plugs right into Photoshop Web and Adobe Express, so you can move smoothly from generation to editing. It also connects to other models like Imagen 4 and Flux, which gives you flexibility depending on what you're creating. Human subjects are a highlight, especially action shots that include realistic depth of field. Add in generative fill and generative expand, and you can quickly build convincing context around your subjects. The main downside is speed. Firefly is noticeably slower than other tools, even for simple prompts. But if you're already using Adobe software and want a generator that handles people especially well, Firefly is a smart pick. Now let's talk about ReCraft. which is especially useful for marketing teams. Recraft gives you an infinite canvas where you can create images, drop in logos or product shots, and mock them up onto surfaces like billboards or packaging. The mockup tool is smooth and convincing, automatically wrapping images to fit surfaces in a way that looks real. You can generate vector graphics, polish text, or stylize photos, then combine everything into one cohesive asset. Recraft also makes exporting simple, with options including PNG, JPEG, TIFF, SVG, and even Lottie files. Editing tools are lighter than some full image editors, but that's intentional. Recraft's strength is helping you quickly create branded, professional-looking visuals without overwhelming you with options. Midjourney is the go-to for stylish, attention-grabbing visuals. If you've ever been frustrated with cliche stock photos, Midjourney feels like a complete departure. Its images are bold, creative, and often a little unexpected. It doesn't always follow prompts literally, but that's by design. Midjourney prioritizes variety and artistic flair over strict accuracy. If you want to guide the results, you can adjust sliders for weirdness, stylization, and variety, or use the personalized tool to vote on image matchups so the system learns your preferences. For banner images, covers, and campaigns that need to stand out, Midjourney is an excellent choice. The editor, however, can feel clunky. Uploading images is manual, and the editing tools are limited. Still, the quality and uniqueness of the outputs make it a favorite for anyone who wants images that demand attention. Finally, there's Rev, which is best for prompts packed with details. If your description includes exactly 10 items on a shelf or specifies the position of a red book above a blue one, Rev is unusually accurate at following those directions. The interface is simple. You generate, then refine by selecting an image and writing an updated prompt. There are no editing tools, but the simplicity is part of its appeal. Rev runs on its own in-house model, and generations are fast. For anyone who likes to write long, descriptive prompts and expects the AI to follow them closely, Rev is a strong option. The pace of improvement in AI image generation is only accelerating. Whether advances come from agent-driven workflows, new training methods, or more computing power, next year's tools will be even stronger. But the advantage goes to those who start using them now. If you integrate AI into your creative process early, you'll be better positioned to benefit as the technology evolves. Pick the generator that matches your needs today. Practice refining prompts and edits, and keep experimenting as the tools advance. Until next time, I'm Raed with JotForm. Don't forget to click subscribe. Thanks for watching.